So this is our new laminar flow hood. We made. It's two 24 by 24 inch put together. So now it's a 48 by 24 by 12 inch deep flow hood. Turn it on.
We built it.
Look at the face of it. Pretty scientific, if you ask me.
It's definitely worth it, putting the extra money for the aluminum facing.
Yeah, we were thinking about doing just regular baseboard trim and such, but we just went with the aluminum angle iron, or angle, and it definitely puts that sleek, scientific look on it, so I'm glad we went with that. Easier to clean also, so happy.